Thank you.
Thank you.
It's a 2 euro pre-sale. Hello, Neri. I got it now. It's 2 euro. Yummy, yummy. Mukbang pre-sale. So my friend told me to eat this while I'm here in Berlin. Nice. I told her I will take a video and send it to her.
The people who were walking together, was it easy for you to stay together?
No.
It's on purpose. It's meant to separate you. It's meant to, in a way, try to symbolically recreate the feeling, like what the whole community was going through in the time of the war. So first of all, if you look at it from the outside, you see this big gray mass that people kind of drown into. When you go inside, like it goes deeper and deeper, and the columns, these blocks become higher and higher, so you feel more and more enclosed. Now the ground is in straight, but neither are these blocks, they're also standing straight. And this is meant to make you feel a little bit like you're losing a sense of balance. I remember the first time that I came here, I had the feeling like, okay, this maybe it's like a maze. Maybe you can get kind of a little bit lost, you know, but like maybe in a nice way. One of the first things that I realized that was really disturbing to me is that because of the grid, you're actually exposed all the time. There is absolutely no place to hide inside this entire structure. And even though you can always see the way out, it doesn't feel easy. Because once you're in the middle, it feels so... There's also something that physically happens when you pass the blocks, because you don't know who's coming and what's coming. So physically you always like take a little bit of a step back. And what happens is that our psyche reacts to it. So the minute that physically we keep taking a step back, we become more nervous. It's just a part of like of this experience. So we created all of this for people to experience it, like in a way. A lot of the things that were happening in the Jewish communities. The person who wrote this is named Peter Eisenman. He's a Canadian Jewish architect. And there are 2,711 of these blocks. Each one of them is completely different. And when they ask them about not completely different. Each one of them has like at least one measurement that is different from the other. When they ask him why this number, he said, look, this is a completely random number. Because 6 million is also a random number. And also, of course, it wasn't 6 million, you know, like 0.00. This is an approximation. This is the amount of space that I got, and whatever I could fill up with these blocks, this is what I did. Each one is different because we wanted to make sure that even though it's creating like this big mass, in the end, it is individual. And of course, the proportions are very similar to the gray, so we have this association
also.
Now, if you look around you, you might notice that there is nowhere nothing written down. There isn't a sign, there isn't a name. The Jewish community of Berlin, they had a really big problem with this because they said, okay, but how are people going to